Misha's been singing since she was tiny. Her grandmother made her sing solo at London's Pentecostal churches, so she owes a lot to her gospel background. Now she's finding a bigger audience with an ear for a touch of style.
I think everything's starting to change now. Basically, if you're good at what you're doing, people are going to give you the chance. And it's just for you to go out and do it, really. It doesn't matter what you are, female or male.
There's no greater crime wasting your life on a boat going nowhere.
Later this month, she'll appear in Paris with Ray Charles. Then in August, her album comes out. There'll be no stopping her.
Safe for love to survive. I trusted in dreams. You came like I knew you would. I've been wrong before.